you may ask, why is Paul Dayton doing the news? Well, I'll tell you why Paul Dayton's doing the news. I'm not going to tell you anything that you couldn't find out anywhere else. I'm not going to tell you anything new or exciting, should we say, or mind-boggling, but I am going to tell you something. No matter where you get the news from, be it me, be it NBC, ABC, Channel 1, anything like that, you're probably getting a bunch of fake information. The reason you're getting fake information is because most of these reporters have not had the first-hand experience at seeing what's actually going on in the news. And you yourself have no idea what's going on in the world because you're not everywhere in the world at one time. You're here in nice little Payson or Santa Cruz, wherever. You really don't know what's happening around the globe. Down the path. Next on to the next story. There was a 7.6 earthquake in Taiwan. Did a lot of death and destruction. The report I read said 600 people are dead. Who knows how many are dead? Is anyone there to count? 3,000 injured. Kind of a big catastrophe they've got going on there. I'm sure they'll send in the international relief aids and stuff like that. In Texas, there was a shooting at a church. Do you think this is an epidemic that's going on? Or do you think that you're safe today from gun violence? I don't know. With things like Columbine being kind of the key word for violence, and all your little senators and representatives just debating gun legislation, kind of makes you wonder if we're in this little state of everybody shooting everyone else. I don't know, what do you think? You gotta think it out. You gotta think for yourself. Alright, and John F. Kennedy Jr. is dead. Here we can see his airplane making its fateful flight off the Martha's Vineyard. Oh boy, there it goes, it's crashing. Yeah! Kennedy family is one of the largest movies of the summer was The Blair Witch Project. Here we see a reenactment of The Blair Witch Project. Payson High School student may have filmed
it. I was being a smart aleck. I'm so sorry, Coach. Please forgive me. Please let me back in the gym class. Please. I'm sorry to all the coaches. I'm sorry to all the athletes I've ever made fun of.
A very dramatic reenactment indeed. That brings the end of the news. No more news for you.